On today's quick tip, we're talking stabilizer wheels. Your stabilizer wheels are an important part of reducing the vibration entering your machine. If I had to venture a guess, most shops probably just ignore them and they end up being left open. But if you do that, it can lead to unnecessary costs of replacing the wheels, which aren't cheap. And two, you're just adding more and more vibration into your machine, possibly making worse parts. With just 1 minute of a little bit of effort, you can reduce that as much as possible. First thing you gotta do to adjust your wheels is make sure that you're in the closed position on your bar loader, and you want them to be set purposefully loose so you can tighten them down. Loose would be wheels free spinning. And ultimately, you just want to tighten this down just enough so that the wheel can spin with your finger. Once you've got it there, you're good. Adjustment is counterclockwise to close it tighter on the smaller material, clockwise to open it up for larger material. If you go too far and you pinch this wheel too tight and you can't spin it by finger, you're going to cause issues and these are going to prematurely wear down. Same thing. If you don't tighten them down far enough, the whip from this bar is gonna start smacking that wheel, gonna get premature wear, as well as vibration in that case. You're gonna spend money replacing wheels and possibly spend money remaking parts. Now these are expendable parts, meaning that no matter what you do, at some point you are gonna need to replace them. Here we have an example of a set of wheels that have long since been past their life. How quickly they get here is a matter of how often and how accurately you set them. If you don't set them tight enough, that bar is gonna vibrate, it's gonna hit your wheels, it's gonna break chunks off, and they're gonna get to this state pretty quick. If you go too tight, you're gonna create an indent on your wheel. Number one, it's not gonna function as well as it should. And number two, that indent is going to eventually become loose, it'll start to rotate, break chunks off, and you will also arrive at this state too early. These wheels are long since past their life and need to be replaced. For more quick tips, like and subscribe. Watch another video.
Keep watching, please.
Keep watching, please.